Hello, everyone. I'm currently formatting and getting the stream set up. Should be just a second here. All right, that's good enough. All right, let's see if I can do a bit better than yesterday. All right, here we go. I wonder if I should change up my deck right now. Is he gonna cold blood? Wow. That's a very early cold blood. He is bursting down the damage, but he's also playing the deck a little bit strange. Normally, you try to... This is not the typical Miracle Rogue that is the current craze right now. You gotta sheave me, right? Wait, no sheave at all? That does not make any sense whatsoever. Oh, good gosh. I gotta get rid of it because of the high damage. I'm in a really weird spot right now.
Testing.
if he has, well, he could have the Leroy Jenkins cold blood right now to finish me off. All right, I'm flat out confused by this guy. Yeah, this is not the miracle roll. I haven't seen a Gadgets on Auctioneer. This is more like one of the big things that you need to figure out or do in the game is figure out what deck is being run. And quickly take care of it. Okay, he's gonna be top decking. Okay, so he'll have...
I'm invincible.
You know what? Let's just...
Thank you.
So the rules hold true. When you're playing Hearthstone, one of the key things to figure out is what type of deck they're running. I saw Rogue and I instantaneously thought, hey, it's going to be Miracle Rogue. No, it was not Miracle Rogue at all. It was pure value Rogue. And how you approach the game, down to how you discard cards and draw back cards in your opening hand, has a very profound impact. That Rogue deck played more similarly to a Warlock deck than a Miracle Rogue, and I really needed more weapons early on. I needed a way to get rid of that Argent Squire. Oh gosh, I'm playing against someone who was legendary rank. Lovely. No, he can just shield slat or hero up and he can just hero up and take out the berserker with a shield slam. He has a lot of cards in hand. He's got 8. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got the coin still, so that could make a difference in the next turn. I can drop Bloodhoof if need be. I still have a shield slam. I have a slam as well. Having so little armor is actually kind of scary right now. If he armors up and then shield slams me, that's going to be a good play for him, and I don't know what my follow-up is going to be either. But does he want to use a shield slam against the Frothing Berserker? Hey, Potato Chip Kid. Yeah, seeing those legendary backs really. Oh, nice. Are you gonna attack me though? I did not expect the owl, to be honest. I'm trying to set up Baron next turn to take out Alestra. Whirlwind? Oh. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ah, was not expecting that. I still have Ysera, Alestra. Twenty-5 to 16 life. Nothing to grab. Oh, I was not expecting Ragnaros to come out now. Goodness. I think I lost this one now. Come on, just hit me twice. Just hit me twice. Hit me twice. Good gosh. I know I have another execute. Come on. Why are all of my games so close?
What now?
Can I get it? Can I get it? You won the first coin flip, so it's only appropriate that I win the second coin flip. I couldn't get the nightmare or even returning the minion back to your hand, Dream would have been perfect. I could have attacked and then Dreamed Alestra and then set my hit points back up to 15. Oh, he has no way of enraging it. Yeah, killing... He could have survived, but he would have had to have taken out Alestra. Sheesh. I have no idea why there isn't an option to turn down the stream resolution. Because he Cruel Taskmastered the Armorsmith instead of Cruel Taskmastering Garrosh, he ended up falling behind. This is one of those turns where I wish I had something to draw cards. Some three drop. Did I overinvest too early? Ooh, Arcane Intellect. Okay, he's gonna have definite card advantage on me. Strike. Well played. Well played. Oh, if I had two shield armor smiths out with against an arcane missile, that's awesome. It's like, oh, I gained two armor. I gained two armor. I gained two armor. I gained two armor. Generally, the mage deck does not have a lot of taunts, so taking out a mirror image is perhaps... Oh, is he gonna flame strike me? Okay. Frostbolt? Yep. Come on, drop more minions down, please. Please. Someday I'll be just like you. that's messed up. Let's see. Where are my admins? It makes me wonder if I should throw in a Deathwing in this deck, just because it seems like a good call sometimes. But that requires me to grab a Deathwing. Hunter? Who plays Hunter right now? Oh. Animal Companion would suck right now. Okay, steady shot. Okay, I can take a steady shot right now. Can I get a 4-drop? 4-drop? Oh, I'll take a 4-drop over putting down armor. I have momentum right now. I have momentum right now. Oh, is he gonna what is he gonna play? Sorry.
Sorry that happened.
The only reason why I mentioned Deathwing in a deck is I've lost a lot of games to Deathwing where both players are down to like 2-3 cards, and then one guy like empties his hand, and then the next turn Deathwings. You're like, okay, I got to draw cards up. I'm like, can I have 12 armor. Can I get a... Oh. What is he looking for? Okay, he's used one kill command. So the cards I need to keep track of, kill command and Hunter's Mark. Those are the two big cards that will take out my cards in this deck. I want to hold on to the Shield Slam. The heck? Why isn't it letting me play? Come on. I would hate to lose. That's what I just did. Hi, honey. Oh my goodness. Do not let me lose a win streak due to a disconnect on the Blizzard side. This is frustrating. This is very frustrating. no support, no love from the stream right now. You could really use some positive energy. And I think I'm gonna lose my game because of, yep. I don't know what to do. Other than cry that I cannot currently. Let me see, one more try. I was on such a good win streak too. It timed out. Do heart of the heroes or heart? All right, I'll put it up to the stream. What game do you guys want to see? Heroes? All right, let's do heroes. All in all, that was a really good run. I mean, yes, it sucks that it's unfortunate that it ended on the note that it ended on. I had a perfect win rate today up until the game crashed, and it makes it hard to get to legendary. All right, who do I want to use? Zeratul. I'll use ETC.
I bring the mega death.
Pastor Dave? That cannot be the same Pastor Dave I'm thinking of. So Elite Tauren Chieftain is all about crowd control. Kwande, yes, I do remember you. This is Heroes of the Storm.
What's this? A hero has left the battle. Welcome back, hero.
Here's a gift. Let's go.
hero has left the battle. Welcome back, hero.
I am all over it.
Choose a talent.
Time to get my gun.
What's this? A hero has left the battle. Welcome back.
Oh, come on, Tryndamere. I thought you were gonna do something there.
Welcome back, hero.
Tyrael? I thought you were totally gonna do something there.
Hero, gather tribute and earn my favor.
Oh, come on!
You had best hurry. Choose a talent.
Wow. What are you doing? Not hit the person doing the... Yes, thank you. Oh.
Let's jam.
Oh my gosh. Get me away, get me away. That was a long tribute to grab.
Ball.
Oh. Tyrael couldn't shield me? Ugh. Good gosh. Where is everyone else? I have no mana, I can't do anything. Who got it? No one got it? No one got it yet. Oh, I slid into it. Alright, he blocked my way out. Gosh.
Rockstar.
Okay, how did we lose those golems that quickly? Klonde, I'm playing. Yes, I am here, but I'm playing. Dang it. Go, get it! It's sitting right there, get it! Get it!
Choose a talent.
It's a very, very, very close game.
Who shall gather this one?
Everyone needs to be there. Everyone needs to be here. And Tyrael was not there.
Enemy team dominated.
Oh.
What's this? A hero has left the battle. You shall know my curse. Your core is under attack.
Okay, so it's League of Legends. It's not exactly. It's a MOBA with. Okay, first of all, there's a lot of different maps for heroes. Kwande apparently has never seen Heroes of the Storm, so this game is walk around that. I'm gonna switch things up now and play a little bit of Diablo because I'm tired. All right, so for questions on Heroes of the Storm, it is a MOBA with Blizzard characters. There's multiple maps. The game is much more team-based. There are no items, and experience is shared. I should go buy dinner for the family. I will go buy dinner after a Rift run. I need to figure out what to buy as well. What should I buy? I have an idea on what I should buy. Sure, I'll do a T4. T4 is easy. I'm not gonna tell you time, Nazi. Don't worry. It's food. I'm gonna buy food. Ramen burgers? No, I'm not doing ramen burgers. No. Yeah. Wow. I catch up to the rest of the group. Wow, my game is lagging, like, a lot. Might be because I'm trying to stream. Wow, someone has gloves of worship and movement speed.
I didn't think I could get any better.
You have to clear the trash mobs. If you don't, then the Rift Guardian usually doesn't appear.
You
Yeah, Tal'Rasha's set plus the Vry's set is an amazing, amazing combo. Take a look at my equipment. Okay. I thought the point of running a rift in a group was to stay in a group. Do I not have... Okay, I have evocation. Why is my... Oh. I press Z to put on a mount. Haha. Wrong game. Okay, am I the one with Nemesis? Alright. Why no Born set and the other cooldown set? Because it... I have it. I just experimented with the build. And it doesn't bring the cooldown fast enough to where I can constantly be in Archon mode. Yeah, I think it's right here, right? Born set, Born's Privilege, and the Captain set. It doesn't do enough, and I lose some key items as well. And I guess I'm opening. Azerath is so good. This will be my last run, and then I will be done. I think if I went pure fire damage, my DPS would actually be higher. But I don't have a Wand of Woe, so... Yeah, so, like, so much stuff, like Cinder Coat, Wand of Woe, Mage Fist, I haven't gotten any of the big fire items. So I've been blessed with a lot of the other builds. I know some people who have put 300 hours on their characters and have not gotten anywhere near the right, near the same amount of equipment that I have as well. As long as I'm following the monk. Come on, monk pull. There you go.
You dare attack me?
Where's the monk? Is he in constant epiphany? Looks like. Why are we going up here?
Defenses are nothing.
Mighty weapon? Why did I get a mighty weapon?
I need arcane power. I'm just warming up.
Oh wow.
I wish I could do that. The Rift Guardian was found.
Whoa, hello. This is not a good fight to be in right now. Can't click on anything. Hi, TOZ. I'm just about to log off as soon as they decide to close this rift. Come on. Extra health. Of course it had to be an extra health guy. Aw, couldn't reward me with a legendary. Alright, and that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching. Yeah. Kind of upset about my Hearthstone. I was doing really, really well, and it decided to deny me. All right. Thanks, guys. Bye. Battle of the Warlord. Blade of the Warlord. I don't see why it's that good. All right. Thanks for watching.